oh no. Everybody doubted me, but girl, you stuck around. And you told me if I hold you, you gon' hold me down. You don't gotta be perfect, you just gotta be worthy. By this and that.
Back with another video, CDS Gang. In today's video, gonna be about my photo shoot that I've been working on. My photo shoot, and yeah, I'm not finished with it, but I'm about to give y'all a sneak peek of it. I'm about to give you one of the pictures of our photo shoot. I see that. One of my sneak peek. I got another one too. Y'all might forget it anyway. But yeah, I've been working on this photo shoot. Can't wait to get over it. I'm waiting for my other camera to come in the mail so I can finish it. But when that do happen, definitely I'm gonna finish my photo shoot. I remember when I first started YouTuber. My viewers wasn't going up, but if I can see this, get that out of focus. I can see my viewers have been going up. And I've been trying to work on my videos, how to get more videos out there. But I really don't be having much to talk about. But I'm working on it. And like I said, y'all should be looking up right there because I got a flip camera. Sometimes I'll be looking in the thing. So I really need to be looking in there. But I'm gonna try my best to get more videos out for you. I'm a first started YouTuber, and y'all see most of these big YouTubers post a video 1 month and wait till next month to post another video. But I can't do that because I want to get myself higher. When I get myself higher, I might still don't do that because I want people to watch me. I'm not gonna wait for like 2 months to post another video. I'm not gonna do that. And most people do that for no reason. I don't know why. If you're supposed to be a YouTuber and that's your job, you need to post every, nope, just post one day and post next month. Like, why you do that? Now I get stonier. Because I get stonier, you need to get, like, I'm back. Like I was saying, if you wanna, like, just for a first started YouTuber, if you're a first started YouTuber, you can't do what everybody else do, like the big YouTubers out here. If you post one day and you're a first started YouTuber, you need to post like in the same month. You can't wait for like 1 month or 2 months to post again. Like Cream Dodger and those, like they'll post 1 month and then wait for like the next month to post a video. Speaking of Cream Dodger, She posted a video today on YouTube about time. I've been waiting for it. Where that video at? It happened at 4 o'clock and I don't see it. First video, make sure y'all go watch that video off her channel. This was not my video right here. This is somebody else's video, but make sure you go watch. But yeah, this was like a short video about my photo shoot. It might be coming in later this month or next month. So, background, everything. So be waiting for that. And I got more videos coming after this too, so I don't know what the video is going to be about, but like I said, I need to start posting so myself can get higher. So it's going to be like mukbangs, pranks. If y'all want me to do a prank on my mama, my sister, and stuff, let me know. Because I did a prank before. That's some good pranks. Just let me know some good pranks I can do. I got godmamas to do a prank on. I wish I could do a prank on my brother. His birthday tomorrow, and he out of town, so I can't do no prank on him right now. But I could do a prank on him when he get back in town, so. Yeah. So, make sure y'all like this video, comment down below. If you're new here, make sure you hit that subscribe button, click on the notification bell, so you can get all my videos. Gang, gang, gang.